Hey folks, I'm Philippe and welcome back to Dredge. We're about halfway through our Lovecraftian adventure here. We're stuck in the march with our downed airmen. And we're trying to figure out what to do next. I think we're about halfway through the story now. So I don't think this series will go on terribly much longer. We need to find a little bit more of this map to figure out where to go. And we got some things we want to do. Here we go. We gotta retrieve the motor pieces. We return the barrel. We need to find the frame and then assemble the motor. We'll get to that. We also gotta search for relics. There's two more relics to do. The Twisted Strand. The necklace and Twisted Strand. And the watch and double spines. We'll get that done as well. And then we've got the rare fish stuff we want to do. An ore fish. The gulper eel. Report the gulper eel location to the traveling merchant. Oh, I can do that. Okay, we'll get that done. I can talk to her right now. The Goliath tigerfish, the whatever this thing's called. Right. Let's do that one piece now. Return to town. Traveling merchant. Found the gulper eel. That's great news. I'll add to my records here. Take this. I'm sure you'll find it useful. Excellent. The other one. I don't know where to find them, but we can maybe find them out. Let's check our research. I do have 5 research. I could get this crazy harvesting platform. Coastal, shallow, and oceanic. What do I have right now on my ship? Go to. Isla Hadal. Coastal, shallow, and mangrove and shallow trawling. Okay. Not being open. What about, this would be good, but not yet. I don't really hunt. Abyssal, Hadal, and Oceanic. Maybe I do hunt. It's a 4 square, 2x2. I can easily fit here. And give me the oceanic that's missing. It would, and it's better than this. Yeah, let's do that. We'll go here, and we'll fill in the 3 here. That better. That's good. That's really good. I got 2 left. I think I can research this right now. Volcanic net I could get. I don't really need the net. Let's get these out of the way. So I can get the better crab nets here. Is bigger, catches a little bit less, they both last 7 days. It's good. Let's see if we can add that new thing. This is 6500. Okay. And storage I can sell. This is shallow and mangrove, and this is coastal, so that's different. This is oceanic. I can sell this. Do that. Sell that. Let's move that. I will rotate this. Can I rotate again? That in. And let's buy this. There we go. Now can get pretty much everything. We have a very high fishing speed. Good lights. Although there is a better light, but we have good lights. And boat speed. Excellent. Nothing's being repaired, right? Let's head out and see what we can do. Although it's almost nighttime, so maybe we don't want to head out, but I guess we will. This guy is done. What do you got? Oh, you got more of these guys? Perfect. Grab them, stick them in. Let's see about finding spots. So I want to go through and to the left, explore this area. In fact, why don't I go around the coast and come up this way? Really do move fast now. Not this one. It's not even an entrance anymore. That's where I wanted to go. The next one. Let's see about traveling at night as well. I'm gonna find a dock in here. Is it wise to come at night? Fish, we've seen this before. Head in. Some wood here. Grab the wood. It's not too hard for me to get back to the dock here. So you have an old fighter plane sits amidst the mass of the broken buildings. Try to get inside the fuselage. Here we go. Gold boot. Glasses. It did need some fun. Some upgrades. That was just the mangrove moving. This is what I'm going to tell myself. Should I grab more wood and head back? Same fish. For how I can optimize this any more than it is. Let's head back. Nice and quick about it. Sell off the few fish that I have, thank you. I want to put this stuff all in the hole. Dog tags, give that to the guy. Fancy food, let's do that, or the glasses. Okay, let's head back up here, and we're going to the foot of the dog. A little bit more storage space would be nice. For that, I need a whole bunch of wood. I have enough. There's all the wood. There's all the... that for that. what's up here. Maybe I can't move those, I'll just move that guy. Alright. Could probably upgrade this a little bit, we need defense spaces. Let's have a little snoozy. Head back down there. Let's see if we can get this part. I do need money too, so I gotta keep catching fish. One area. Next area. Those are just the regular fish. Equipment for this. No. I can lower my trawler. Trawler. Fishing. This is outside. Boulder with a simple platform on it. This is shape. With that, home for now. We gotta relax bindings done. Tape on. An arrow that way. Sergeant Fish? This guy, so we'll return the dog tag to him. Back to the airman. Found some dog tags. I thank you. I'll hang them on the tree. Here, as promised. Everything. Looks like we want to go over here somewhere. Maybe explore this back area a bit. If I can go down and right and continue to stay right, that would be good. Let's try that. We're almost at sleepy time. Staying right here. Here, maybe? What is this? mortar frame is done. Some more cloth. It's not even cloth, this is even better. The graphic in the water looks like cloth. I need this for the storage up. There you go. He's all literally on the other side of this. I think I can dredge this. I can't fish this. I'll have to correct you. There. Play. We have catfish. He's down here. So let's talk to the airman again. Now the parts for the mortar. That's the lot. Now, while I work on assembling the mortar, you can get started on the next phase of the plan. You may have noticed some contraptions in the lagoons around here. Assemble those traps for the mine suckers. We just need to lure them here. Once you're in, you'll see. Once they're in, you'll see you can fire on them with our new mortar. And that'll be the end of them. No more nightmares. I'll mark the location of the traps on your map. Got it? Let me get the minesuckers into the traps. They're attracted to some very specific types of bait. Your skills would come in handy. You got everything? It's safe? Of course not. How do you make those traps? With patience, the creatures only seem to sense movement. So whenever one was close, I froze. Understand. So what's next? Need to make the special baits from different combinations of fish. First three fish. We have this one. I do not have those two. I know how to get them. Just got the base for the second one. It's a catfish. Where do I put the bait? In the traps. I think that's all for now. It's everything. Let's sleep in the morning to make myself a little less crazy. And then let's go. Well, I need some of those little fish that we get just on the other side of the island. It's the eels. I don't have a mangrove. So I have to go to that merchant lady and get the proper mangrove. Actually, yeah, there's a bad guy there. Damn it! Stop moving and everything. Look at this drifting, look at this drifting! This is the fish I'm looking for? No. I'm still pulling in. Not the fish I'm looking for. Little fish. You hear? Maybe. You got that stuff for me, so let's grab that. Down. Well. Where's the other trap? Ah, it's around the bend up here. So let's sell this stuff real quick. Sell all this stuff. 200's not too bad. Yard. It's right here. Thank you. I have a mangrove rod. I do have a versatile rod. Okay. Do I have a versatile rod here? I do. Okay, let's put this guy on. Here. Grab our gear. Not the fishy looking. Head to the dude. Not quite sure where he is. Okay, so he's behind me and to the left. Alright, Airman. Talk about baiting. Bait the last one. That should do it. I'll just miss these in here. Load this into a trap, and then we'll get clear from it. When the trap springs, I'll fire upon it with the mortar. Make sure you bring back proof. Number three. Second one. I don't have the fish. I have the giant mud crab, though. We need that fish. Is this the same here? Let's leave. leave, and I think we're okay. We can just leave. This is the eels, right? We need the eels. Let's see who else is out here. Catfish. Eels. One thing I didn't check was my net. No, I have the wrong kind of fish. Special stuff here, but I want to get back to that merchant. Figure out what the hell she wants. Right here. There we go. That was scary stuff. Let's sell everything. Be 700, that's pretty good. Yard, let's repair the ship. That's better. One chum bucket, which I can stick there. Even better, I'll stick it there. Snooze a little more. There we go. Need two more fish. Not quite sure where to get them. I'm wondering if I can bait this real quick. Perfect. That makes this part safe for me. We get the chunk of flesh. Let's try the other things. What else is in here? You're the little fish I'm looking for. Special one. But it's a weird one. No, I need like three of these. Let's head over to duty. makes that access to him so much easier, you know? Circle in here. Talk to the airman. I have a creature corpse to show you. Let's see it then. You hand the tattered local crutch to the airman. It's almost unrecognizable, and you both know it could have belonged to anything else. He pokes at it with a knife, testing the rubbery meat. He seems satisfied. Yes. Yes, this is one of the beasts. Progress at last. More to go, though. Leading traps. First trap. Fishing. Go. Done. Second trap. Fishing. Go. That's all for now. Let's go blow up the rest of these dudes. Safe for me again. Slam into the wall here. Is the one of big open areas? This is. Push in. Snag this. Let's check out this real quick. Just a regular one. Just a regular one. Was special, but it's not anymore. Where's the last one that we got? Let's map it. Straight ahead and then to the right. I want to head back to Merchant Lady. Please don't make me crazy. Just heading back to the Merchant Lady. Somewhere around here. Excuse me, I was talking. fruit. I sell you? It's like I can't. Here. Sell all of that. Shipyard. Repair. Put this stuff in storage. And we'll call that the end of the episode. So we're almost done blowing up all these nasties. In the next episode, we will finish that off and try and find the piece that we're supposed to be finding here. For the collector, I think we're supposed to collect one here. And then we'll be done with this area and we'll continue on our way. Hope to see you then. Have a great day.